Hi, I'm Katie McDaniel, and I am a California-based therapist for new parents. In this video, I'm going to be sharing one of the first mindfulness strategies that I teach to my therapy clients, the 5-4-3-2-1 grounding technique. It's simple, it takes as little as 60 seconds, and it can be used anywhere at any time, whether you're transitioning into or out of a demanding work day, cuddling up with your kiddo, or finally getting a chance to connect with your partner. If you have a hard time getting out of your head and into the present moment, then the 5-4-3-2-1 grounding technique can help. The first thing that you want to do is to notice how present you're currently feeling. And go ahead and rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is, I am completely distracted by thoughts about the past or the future, and 10 is, I am completely engaged in the present moment. We're going to treat this exercise like an experiment, with the hopes that it helps you to bump that number up at least a little bit. Next, you'll want to look around and describe 5 things that you can see. Next, describe 4 things that you can touch or feel. Now describe 3 things that you can hear. Describe 2 things that you can smell. And describe 1 thing that you can taste. Notice how present you're feeling now. So again, I want you to use that scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is, I am completely distracted by thoughts about the past or the future, and 10 is, I am completely engaged in the present moment. Hopefully this exercise helped you to feel a little bit more present. Ideally, it'll help you to slow down, connect with your surroundings, and pay attention to what's in front of you. If you like this exercise, then consider making it a part of your routine to help you be more present for those moments that you just don't want to miss.